Ikea, Ocean Ikea at the Games Village. I just lost my match to the Chinese American lady. I lost 4-1. I really don't know how to feel. I'm outside here, outside here alone. I don't want to go inside my room. Time alone for thinking. Yeah, I don't know how to feel, but in all, I'm still very proud of myself to be here again to compete, to be at the Olympic one more time. Yeah, it's a real great privilege for me to be representing my country at this age one more time, to be seven-time Olympian. I think I have so many reasons to be thankful and to be happy, but it hurts so bad. I have to lose. I'm a sportswoman. I think it's like that for us all. But it's all good. I'll be fine. Yeah, I don't know. But so, Funke Kof Ok. Head up. I don't know what to think.